Hey guys, it's Weird on B99. I'm back, and still Doug isn't here. I spawned, and I was very happy to see that we still have Clucky here, and I also remembered about our food problem. I think the main focus now will be food. And are finishing our house, which is almost done. I loved the days that I could run. Just want an energy condenser, that's all. Oh, why am I trying to plant this? Okay. So, since I still know nothing about the new tech, all I know is there's Galactic Craft or something now, where you need to make a rocket ship to go to another planet. Let's see. Rocket engine. Doesn't actually look that, like that. It's like that hard. We just need some basic ores, and then we'll be set. Okay, so. We already have some tin and copper. There we go, I love that. And why am I getting achievements now? I did this all. Actually, do we have some string? No, we don't. Slash server rule. Whatever. Okay, so let's go add these to our house. No chickens. Okay, let us go. All this stuff over there. The worst part of Minecraft is the actual mining. Oh gosh, no. Got some amazing crits on him. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot. I just woke up. I was like, why not? Let's do another recording. I know I haven't done one in a while, and I'm going to start trying to do them closer together now. But, you know, it's hard to do a series. Maybe I'll even record another one today after I post this one. Maybe with Doug on it. What do you know? I don't know. Let's regen dem hearts. Seems like days go really fast right now. It's already getting dark. Ooh, we can eat this potato now, actually. Why would I just trade my sword when it's turning night? I don't know. Why do you need to ask me? I don't know. I wish after you went to sleep it like, hello Clucky, I wish it like regened your health and hunger. Oh, there we go. Okay. More house stuff now. Making a baked potato. Okay, let's get to work. I know, you guys don't have to tell me this is probably the sexiest house you've ever seen. I know, I'm just good like that. I can make some sexy houses when I need to. Go. Good as new. Okay, so let's go over here and just like mine into the ground or something. That'd be a good idea. I'll make sure to mine. Whoa. Cool. Let's pop your mini map, Freddy. I need my potatoes done. Nope. I should have made torches. The chickens are mocking me now. I should cook them for that. I would never cook Clucky though. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm so good at this. Man, I rule. Okay. Okay. 16 torches. Baked taters. Tater tots. I'm going. Let's roll. I got my tater tots. I'm all set. Oh, this tree grew. That's a mistake. I wish it would have showed, like, be like an X-ray thing where it could show me, like, underground. Oh, well, there goes that, but no need to fear, I can make another. Why am I still getting these achievements that I've already got? Look at that. I got some amazing ore here and just know it. Even though I'm pretty sure it's just like copper or something. Yeah. Ooh. Everybody that knows about the new tech, it's probably just watching me face palming like, yeah, you know there's an easier way to do this, and I don't, because I don't know that much about the new tech. I didn't know that much about the old one, to be honest. Yeah, creepy music in a cave. Oh, yeah, gold. I wish I had iron before I found this. For iron, I think I'm just going to, mine randomly in one direction until I find some iron. Because I want that. I know I'll find it. Oh, look at that. What a pro. And there's not even enough to make a pickaxe. Never mind, there is. place my handy dandy crafting bench down. Boom. Make a furnace. Boom. Place the furnace, put the coal in and iron. Boom. Get some sticks ready. Oh yeah, at least I know how to craft sticks. There we go. And now we wait. I'm gonna get you. Oh, look at that XP just coming to me. Oh, I got 4. There we go. I am such a freaking pro. I made this pick while underground. I don't really feel like a pro. Oh, look, it's night. Oh. Hey, a cave. I hear cute, adorable bats. Where are the cute and adorable bats? I don't know. Oh, I see a cute and adorable spider. Maybe he wants to play. I don't think this up. What a smart guy he is. They just love me so much they can't see what they're doing.